NLMK reported an IFRS net profit of 209.37 billion Russian ruble for 2023, up 25.8% from 166.44 billion Russian ruble in the previous year. Revenue rose 3.6% to 933.44 billion Russian ruble against 900.82 billion Russian ruble a year earlier.